How to use 25 to set up good finishes? What's up guys and welcome back to another video from ShortLeg. Today's topic is about how and when to use the bullseye in darts. A lot of people use the bullseye only for finishing when they're left with 50 and one dart in hand. However, using the bullseye throughout your scoring can have a huge impact on your game and maybe put you in a better position when it comes to finishes. Let me explain how it's done. Please don't forget to subscribe. Let's say you have 201 rest. Usually you would go for 20 and try to score at least one triple. But what happens if you score a 100? You are left with 101. So why not try to hit the bullseye with your last dart? Hitting the double bull brings you a total score of 130 and leaves you 71. Missing the double bull and hitting a 25 leads to a total score of 105 and leaves you 96 instead of 101. Let's be honest, if you have to choose 96 or 101 to finish, we all know which one we prefer. So, whenever you are at one of the following scores, go for 105 by throwing your last dart at the bull. 261, 241, 221, 201, 181, and 161. Give it a try and your game will improve immediately. Thanks for watching. See you next time.